Howdy, I'm Leslie Hassler with Your Biz Rules Business Coaching here with another quick tip, success secret for getting the most out of your small business. Well, today we're talking about leverage. I don't know about you, but sometimes it can feel like you're reinventing the wheel with every client, with every employee, with every day in the business. Well, if that's the case, I'd like to give you a few suggestions on how to create leverage and where to use it. So before we get started, be sure to subscribe right there, like and comment below on this video, leave me your questions and I'll be happy to answer them. But today we're talking about leverage, okay? It is so crucial for a small business to get leverage because it's one of the few ways that you can scale, that you can have scalability, that you can grow quickly, that you can actually get it all done, because heavens knows there's a lot that needs done in the business. So the four areas that you're going to look for leverage or ability to leverage is going to be the first one's in people. Now, what's great about this is that it could be your own team members, it could be outsourcing, it could be a concept called micro temporary costs, basically meaning you pay for what you need when you need it, and then you don't pay for it again. So if you've got those tasks that are like one-off tasks and things like that, there are people out there, there are freelancers and consultants who can whip it out for you in no time flat. When you use that kind of leverage in your business, you actually get more done. Case in point, you can have one track on a project and you can only work on this one track. And a lot of things are like, I have to do step one before I do step two, before I do step three. Right? Well, when you think about leveraging people, basically what you're doing is you're creating multiple tracks, okay, of production in your business. And so what might have taken you, let's say, 4 months to do could potentially just take you 1 month to do. I don't know about you, but that's a big difference when it comes to bringing in more clients or more money into a business. And so using people to the advantage of the business is key. Whether you hire them, whether you outsource it, whether you do such great websites such as Upwork or was formerly Elance or Fiverr or any of those kinds of sites, all of those sites are designed to help you find a little bit of leverage in your business. Be sure to join us again next week as I go over our next leverage point and how to be able to use it in your business. Until then, please be sure to subscribe, like, and comment below. I'm Leslie Hassler with Your Biz Rules Business Coaching. May your week be beautiful and profitable.